Alright everyone, this is going to be an official tour of Cortex Office, but the new update of this game. So, let's get started. And also, yeah, I did not even say for the beginning parts, intro parts. So, the view and elevator replaced color green to blue, and the parking area replaced the blue to red, as you can see. And it didn't even put what's new. Can you put what's new with these colors? Like, can you put that? And also, I already told you, they have new signs, you know. Actually, I didn't even talk about that. So, it has new signs of this, alright, over here. And they replaced old one to the new one. That's cool. And, yeah. And let's go to the entrance. Also, there's a new update door. Watch this. This is handicap. And that's the normal one. Now, we have a new update front desk, as you can see. Alright. It's just similar to the old one, alright, for this typing. And now here's a new, update elevator. There used to be glass elevator, but now it's just normal elevator, so start by going down first. By the way, this is a new update, so there used to be this one called this car, but tonight the store's broken. So I'll just use this door to open. That's a cool update. Oh, so I need to put that. All right, and this. Oh yeah, this is a glass. They used to be glass area, but now just update the cabin. That's what I'm saying about that. Not the before one. So here we go down the FB. And they put the center right here in cabin. That's very interesting. Here on SB, button right out. And they update place to zero. And that can exactly like square elevator, but not the panels by the way. So, I have a thing. So, let me show you. If it's close the door. If it's close the door. Alright. This is employees only. So, I guess everyone can access SB. But, stay us. Does not. So I have to give me all and access the staff one. Alright, access the staff one, alright? And that's the machine was. I will talk about that. And yeah, that's all the updates about this. And also this elevator. Let me show you. They replaced this after this answer to make it more cool. Oh, this is Z finding Alice again for this one. This one used to be in police only, but if I press the button to forget, it's open. So yeah, can you fix this Alice for the employees in the elevator and the stairs? Because some guests can go in. Also, there's a new update of the meta door, which is really cool. Can you take another door handle with this one? Alright, just one handle only, that's weird. And yeah, that's actually one more thing I'm gonna show you, alright? It's not basically up yet. Go up. Let me go like this elevator again. Yeah, that's a cool update, Alex. I like it. I give it an 8 out of 10 because he has some mistakes over here. What's the bell chime? I should do bell chime properly. What do you guys think? Alright, here we are. I'm gonna go on the one and listen to motor. They replaced the motor, I think. And this arrow is a little more faster. Here we are, one. And look at that! They replaced the restaurant to the viewing area to watch the viewers go there or something. Like, this is so cool, you know. Yeah, this is so cool. Viewing area, 10 out of 10. Pretty cool. And, yeah, it's pretty cool. And, for this area, it's not even similar, but they replaced update to this exit entry. And this is a service area, not gonna lie, because I'm already waiting for this video. And this is the office. Alright. I think that's basically it for the update. It's just a short official tool of an update at your Cortex Office. I will show you a new update official tool ET, but it got close to pirates, so that's sad. Now let's go back down to the first and ground floor. Now I'm gonna end the tour there. Watch the indicator, here we go. Here on D. And a button right out as well. Ready to get to G. Yep, there's a button right out. And yeah, they fixed the door. Operator, good job, Alice. Oh, you actually pushed the door. Nice. Oh, so Alice, don't need to put another hand though. Sorry about that. And let the door close. There goes the area door and open it. Okay, can you fix this? Alright, just push the door. Alright, that's... Oh my god, what happened to this handle? Alright, so that's basically it, the tour. Thanks for watching, guys. Everyone, see more content. Be sure to subscribe to my channel. Turn on post notifications. Drop a like video. We're on the road to 90 subscribers. 90 subscribers, we can do a Q&A stream. And Chapter 3 video coming out soon. And Chapter 2 premium this Friday, 7 p.m. So make sure to stay tuned to that. And turn on post notifications as well. So thanks for watching, guys. See you guys next time. Bye guys!